Hello, my name is Mike. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to use the Oracle Help Center to find info on cloud applications. Oracle Help Center is docs.oracle.com. Let's start by selecting cloud applications on the homepage. The scope of the search depends on where I'm at in the Help Center. For example, here we'd search across all cloud application services. And after we select a cloud service, we'd search just within that service. I can choose which release update of the cloud service I'm interested in and get info about new features and other changes for the update. I can also browse for info based on what I usually do in the application and go directly to the books that cover each of the tasks listed. To get back to the main page for the cloud service, let's use the breadcrumbs at the top. Here we see all the books for the cloud service. I can filter by category to get the books I'm looking for and open the book in the format I want. In addition to books, we can also look at videos. Like the list of books, I can filter the videos by category or just open the one I want to watch. And that's it. Thank you.